Okay, we're recording now. To everybody who gets this, listen closely. I am the boss, and I decide what happens. And you're not going to tell me where I have to go. Yeah, I stay here with Jeffrey until I get my 6,000 peso. Yeah? Richard Ira. I contact Richard. He reads your message. Bullshit. Because if he reads my message, I can see it on WhatsApp. Blue. He didn't read it. Ira, you did nothing. Can you send me the 300 peso? Yeah, I promise you 300 peso if you contact Richard. You only want 300 peso for item. Fuck you. I ask you to do something for me. My brother Richard would never let me suffer like last night, the whole night on the street, and especially for tomorrow, the graduation of Kyang Kyang. Hey, high school, hey, that's not nothing. And when I come there, I need at least 3,000 peso for a present for her, yeah? I supported everything, and I will be there with. I will be there with a present, and I need 3K for myself. 2 weeks advance the 50 euro. Kathy, what did you do? Why is Richard not sending me? Michelle, I contact Michelle. Oh, very nice, very nice. You all do nothing. I stay here, and I come home if I have my 6K. If Richard read it, knows this. Know that I'm suffering. Hey, I will never let you brought down, brother. You saved my life 2 times, my daughter's life. No. I need you now, Richard. 2 weeks at once. I cannot do anything. Yeah, I can go. Hey, Karen. Yeah, also bullshit. Kyang Kyang, you also bullshit. You are in a chess group and you ask me, Tito Erik, what happened to you? And then you leave the group. Why do you ask me what happened to me if you don't want to know the answer? Then don't ask me. Yeah? I get angry. Like this morning, who hardly walk to Daro. Hey, and a woman asked me, sir, are you okay? Because I was nearly collapsing and falling down. The people were noticing it, yeah? And, sir, are you okay? I said, no, actually, no. I had 120 pesos on Gcash, and I needed some cash for the tricycle. I said, so if I send you 120, can you give me 100? And she walked away. Why do you ask if I'm okay if you don't give a shit about me, yeah? Fuck you, hey, hypocrite behavior, pretending like you care if you don't give a shit. It's rich people that do that, yeah? Karen, boy, this morning, Karen Baloyo. I said, Karen, I come to your house if you bring me to my house in Tanai. Hey, yeah, Erik. And I was not disturbing anyone. I was in my room or outside. I needed my room because I needed to charge the phone. I was outside, but Alex came, and it is very nice, thank you for the t-shirt, Erik, but if I get a message from Karen wants you to go out, she cannot tell me in person, to me, oh, Erik, you're going to stay, so you just get Erik out, apparently. Why she doesn't say it in my face? I stay here until I have the 6K, otherwise you can go to fucking hell with all your business, yeah? Get this shit, contact him, and I'll have the 6K in no time, yeah? And I go also, I got attacked last night by 2 gays with Claire. You know little Claire? Little Claire? You know Claire? Claire? Do you know Claire? The okay, the busy. Busy with the...
Claire, yeah.
Can you know Claire, the little girl? Small girl? 2 gays attacked us last night with helmets hitting us. I have the video here. Listen. Yeah, you don't believe? Hey. Okay. Sometimes I make a little bit bula, yeah. That was the San Miguel truck and all the beer bottles falling. That was not my mistake. I was getting decals there and suddenly bang, behind me, oh, half the San Miguel truck, all the glass on the... Yeah, then I make a video. Oh, it's because of me. No, it was not because of me. I just took advantage. Yeah. What happened last night? This is true. I've never been scared in the first place. Now I was scared. They were crazy. They were like wak-waks. You can ask Claire. Claire, her job is prostitute, yeah. It's her little business, yeah. So Claire, do you have... She was shaking like hell. Erik, yeah? No bullshit. It's a little girl. She got attacked from behind by the gays. You still are customer. A customer? I never was your customer, idiot. I don't want you, Bayut. Fuck off. You still are foreigner. She didn't steal. I don't want to be with you.
Erik, just do your business.
Okay. Nearly finished. 1 minute.
No,
sorry.
We do in here because we're here at the bar.
Yeah, okay, well, 1 minute. I tell them I don't go home before I find Claire. I promised Claire I would take care of her, yeah?
Yeah. We need privacy.
Yeah,
here.
Okay, me too. But outside, you cannot charge the phone. Listen, I go home. I go home if you send me 6,000 pesos. Otherwise, I don't go home. Yeah? Send me the 6,000 you promised to get me. Then I can go. I'm not gonna walk to Tanay, idiots. And I find Claire. And Claire goes with me to Tanay. Because she's afraid to go out. Forget about Claire, she's a prostitute. No way. She's my friend. And I've made a promise, and I keep my promise. So this is how it goes. And you always your big mouth, because me, you only think about yourself and not about other people. Okay. So this is how it's gonna be. And I'll be in Dumaguete. Until I have the fucking 100 euro for tomorrow, huh? Then I come home, not before. Then I forget about Cam. Yeah. Claire is important. Forget about Claire? Hey, hey. She is shaking like hell. I said, Claire, you can stay in my house, you know, swimming. Yeah, she has no one to take care of, no children. And Claire, you know Claire, Cathy, she's a nice girl, you will like her as a friend. Yeah? And she don't like her. What did Mama, Cathy, what did Mama Kara now say? Kyang Kyang said something like, I want to tell you to Eric what happened to the money you gave for the house. Oh yeah, did I give money for renovating the house a couple of years ago? No, oh, many money. Why is the house not renovated? Item is dirty or so? Explain to me. Karen, shoot, Eric, I shouldn't say that, yeah? So maybe I don't go back anymore, I keep my 100,000 per month and I find a house here, yeah? So, I'm the boss, 6K here, Range Richard. Bye-bye.